the 35 for a first down and a conversion for the Bucs. We got a game break. Let's check in with Carissa Thompson.
Thanks, Kevin. You guys have a great game there and another good one coming up. It's America's Game of the Week. Matthew Stafford, 4-1 on the road this season, looking to get his team back on track. And this guy also coming off a loss. Never lost back-to-back games under Matt LaFleur. It's all next.
Big one next. Look forward to that.